leading Brexiteers' brutal response after SNP MP claims Brexit should be stopped. SNP politician Joanna Cherry claimed her mandate is to do anything she can to stop Brexit and revoke Article 50. Speaking on BBC Radio 4, Mr. Cherry said, "I'm quite comfortable with voting to try and prevent Brexit and soften it as much as possible because that's what my constituents want and it's what the people of Scotland want." Ms. Cherry said the British people were lied to during the referendum campaign and, as a result, there should be the option to revoke Article 50. She said, "We think everybody needs to know the answer to that question, whether it is unilaterally revokable in order to vote on the final deal." The problem with the referendum back in 2016 was that people were not properly informed. People were told lies and they were misinformed. But former Labour MP and Brexiteer Gisela Stewart hit back and said there was an overwhelming vote by Parliament to trigger Article 50. She said, "I think we are kind of slightly forgetting something that happened in between the referendum. We then had the Gina Miller case, which forced Parliament to have a vote on triggering Article 50, which I actually think was the right thing to do. So not only did we have a referendum, we then had an overwhelming vote by Parliament to trigger Article 50. Ms. Cherry said Parliament can change its mind, but Ms. Stewart hit back. She said, "We had a referendum with a massive turnout and a clear majority. We then had Parliament taking a vote to trigger Article 50. Article 50 is legally slightly ambiguous by design. But the whole process now means that we are leaving in March 2019. It is in as much the European Union's interest as it is in the British government's and the British Parliament's interest to arrive at a deal." European Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker agreed in December enough progress has been made on key Brexit issues in order to move on to trade talks. Prime Minister Theresa May had to back down to the European Union on a number of issues, including raising the divorce deal to up to £39 billion and full alignment on the Irish border, which has been criticized by staunch Brexiteers.